Greetings, everyone. I am Connie, your music maven, and today I want to talk to you about performing rights organizations. Now, this will not be the last video that I do about PROs or performing rights organizations like ASCAP, CSAC, and BMI. There's a lot of information about PROs, so today we're just gonna touch on something that's kind of basic and fundamental, which is being affiliated as a writer and also owning your own publishing company. I'm not gonna touch on CSAC too much today, except to say that CSAC basically likes for people to apply, and they like to take on people who have already been published before. But of course, CSAC has a lot more stuff that we won't go too deep into detail about today. Today we're going to talk about ASCAP and BMI, about being affiliated as a writer and affiliated as a publisher. Now, if you are a songwriter and you would like to represent your publishing interest with your own publishing company, whatever performing rights organization that you're affiliated with as a writer, the only way to represent your publishing interest is to also have a publishing company that is affiliated with the same performing rights organization. So that means if you are a writer that is affiliated with BMI, you also need to have a publishing company that is a BMI publishing company in order to represent your own publishing interests. Now, if you are with ASCAP as a writer and you own a BMI publishing company, you cannot represent your own writing interests. You will need to create an ASCAP publishing company. And another thing to note that is very important is that you cannot be affiliated as a writer with multiple, we'll just take American performing rights organizations. You cannot be affiliated with multiple American performing rights organizations simultaneously. And if you are, there's a conflict. You can have your money held up. So just contact one, decide on which performing rights organization you're going to go with, BMI, ASCAP, whomever, and contact both publishing companies to let them know the situation, what's going on. With BMI, it's a contract, a two-year contract. It automatically renews, and when it gets ready to roll over, you have to contact them to let them know that you no longer want to affiliate and you're going to be with ASCAP instead. Now, you can have multiple publishing companies, but whatever writers you represent, you must have the publishing company that is in the same affiliation. Hopefully that made some sense. I've been seeing this going on a lot in the industry. Excuse me. But if that did not make any sense, send me a message or comment and I'll get back to you. I just forgot to add, at the time that I'm doing this video, because it changes a lot, but at the time that I'm doing this video, to start a publishing company with an ASCAP is $150. To affiliate as a writer with an ASCAP is $150. Now, it changes. There have been times when it was $100, and I can remember times when it was free. So, you know, just what I want to encourage you to do is stay in the know, which is something that I say at the end of all of my videos. Stay in the know. So you have to be committed to feeding your mind valuable knowledge and making sure that you're not, you know, following something that is outdated. Now, with BMI, to affiliate as a writer at the time that I'm doing this video is $15. If you would like to start a publishing company, if you're a sole proprietor, it's $150. If you're an LLC or an S corp or a C corp, it's $250. And if you're a partnership, it's $350. So just some things to think about if you're trying to figure out which pro do I go with, BMI or ASCAP. And I'll be posting a video shortly to give you more factoids about each performing rights organization so you can decide on which one you think is best for your situation. Again, I am Connie, your music maven. Thank you for watching. Keep God first and stay in the know.